want some? What am I doing? Oh. Oh, turrets. Okay, so vents on his legs, okay. I'm assuming I have to destroy all of them. Meaning what?
Now go for its eye.
Go for its eye? Oh, okay. Okay. Oh, the camera could quit shaking for a second.
The side vents are overheating. Target them.
Targeting them. Okay, I'm not on the ground. Okay, and then did I miss one somewhere?
Focus on the eye.
Okay. Got the eye again. All right, and now what?
The side vents are vulnerable again.
Oh, he's got like electricity running down his. I see. Are you? How about now? Dude, get up. Thank you. that thing's dead. Now the eye again. Yeah. Take that, giant robot.
In your face, Ace!
Sir, I'm detecting a massive teleport signature.
That is a very massive teleport signature. It's another one.
Heck, evacuate the Ed Hill, now!
I don't think so.
Hank, that doesn't look ready.
Come on, Tony, live a little.
Unbelievable. It worked.
Congratulations, Dr. Pym. The Resistance has an impressive new weapon.
Sort of cute one.
So I guess the weapons that it has on it doesn't do anything? Blessing reactor?
Help out there. I'll have the Pym particles you need transported to the Chimera.
Thanks, Doc.
I know you won't listen, but I'll say it anyway. Be careful.
I'll do my best.
Alright. Let's select a mission now. Campaign mission is on that. Okay.
Here are the particles Dr. Pym promised. Good luck, Iron Man.
Thanks. I'm gonna need it.
Are you? Kind of confidence do you have in yourself there?
Meet me in the tech lab, kid, and see for yourself.
Good luck, Tony.
Thanks, Nat.
Alright, before we get started...
We could really use your help.
Yes, you just said that.
I knew we could count on it. We need all the help we can get against AIM, so thanks. You'll help? Seriously? This is really going to make a difference.
Yeah, probably not, but let's see, I'll help.
Every test I did before ended badly. But with this new miniaturized accelerator, I have a shot.
Wait, where am I supposed to be at? Tech lab, right? Not where I'm at here? Oh. Okay.
Tony, you're flying right into the storm.
Oh, I got struck by lightning. Am I in space though, alright? Get the door open. Earned unparalleled view, whatever that is. Space Lab collectible. Okay. Whatever, I guess I'll just hit this thing. Good thing I just have access to everything. I mean, I know I'm Tony Stark and all, but...
Knock, knock. Anyone home?
Sure hope not. Thank you. Ooh. Okay, those two switches open the doors, apparently. I can see my house from here.
Crashing through their airlock didn't wake up the robot guard dogs. Maybe they're here to keep something in, not out.
See a glowy thing.
Most of the power in this place is being diverted to that single room.
What single room? Must be over here, I guess. Why is that on fire? What the honk? Looks like an eyeball.
It's not ominous at all.
Welcome back, old friend.
Steve. Steve? Shit, you're alive. Tell me. Wait. What's all this stuff? Where am I? Yes. Tony? Are you hugging me? No, I just didn't want you to fall. Why'd you let him go? I thought that... Kevin, I'm so confused. Yeah, come on. Gotta get you out of here. Come on. Wait. Tarleton. Did he survive? Tarleton? Who cares, what? The explosion, he was too close. He survived. Thanks to you, apparently. And Monica, if you believe the news stories. That doesn't make sense. Okay, I got you. Evacuation. All those people. Yeah, we'll get to that. Think you can walk? Yeah, it's okay. I'm good. Let's do this. Where's the cap? I remember. remember? Come on.
Alright, hold on. I'm not done looking around here.
We find an escape pod and escape. You're winging this, aren't you? Yes.
Yeah. Okay, so there's nothing else in here besides it's gonna be really great if he walks this slow the whole time. Looking forward to it. Go. Ah, that's why it's probably on fire. I probably punched it or something.
My God.
Somersault jump. Okay.
You weren't kidding. Nope.
So this guy can wall run. Well,
just out of practice.
Okay. Yeah, I guess.
Doesn't know about any of this. And he never will. the hell?
Oh, don't mind the killer robots.
Hurry! Get it off!
I'm trying! For a dead guy, you're really pushing.
Okay, it'll be...
I'm gonna have to brute force this thing.
Why didn't you start with that?
Okay. Wow. Okay. Can I kill that laser thing? What do you want me to do?
Grab the other side.
Got it.
Yeah, okay.
We got company. No time for a fight. Let's move.
Okay.
That glass cap and can't hold your weight. Almost there, Captain.
Okay. Seriously? Okay, here we go.
Welcome back, Captain.
His head's even bigger now.
I trusted you.
You saved your life. You can control machines with your mind. Just think of
you
all
you infected me with his blood. It could have killed me.
But it didn't. Remember the dream, George.
How could you? Make me one of them!
I made you strong.
You stole my hope. And now, I am going to give you the same odds that I had. I will rid the earth of superpowers. Even if it has to end with me.
She hurts you.
Thor's all decked out.
Welcome back, Captain Rogers. I know I speak for everyone when I say that you are a sight for sore eyes.
Thanks, Jarvis. It's good to be back.
Since the Chimera's near crash into Manhattan, the situation has become dire. I fear AIM will use this as an opportunity to ramp up their persecution of all the Inhumans.
We can't let that happen. The world needs the Avengers now more than ever.